The school has been approved by the Anchorage School
Board
and was set to open this fall. But
where are all the buffalo?
Have not been able to secure a building.
Are there supposed to be buffalo out here? Where are they?
Exits.
Is that one?
Organizers say the school
no, it's just a truck.